head. And just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun, and I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops are falling on my head, they keep falling. But there's one thing I know, the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
Damn, doing all this fake work is hard. Ooh.
It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop.
Okay, little Rusty, you ready? You ready?
'Cause I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
Sparky!
Wade!
You interrupted me from my manly sporting activities with my dog.
Why aren't you working? Get back to work, Wade! I think we killed him. What are you going to do with his body? Rest in peace, Wade. So sorry to kill you.
Everybody over here!
What?
You guys okay over there?
That was some party.
Dude.
Oh,
where's
Wade?
Oh,
where's Wade?
I don't know.
Maybe he's dead.
Yeah.
Maybe he died.
Yeah, right.
Oh,
yeah, seriously, where is he? Oh, maybe he did that.
The sixth grade boys, they know we killed Wade. So what are we going to do now? You want me to throw a bunch of water moccasins into the pond and kill those children?
Dad!
God. Hayya just killed all the sixth grade boys. Gina. Hayya just killed all the sixth grade boys in the pond. What? It was your idea? You killed them. Oh my god, Seven. Gina and Hayya are trying to kill everyone, and Gina's after me with a blender.
What? That's insane.
Yeah, I know. Hayya just killed, like, all the sixth graders.
Maybe that's why there was all those dead sixth graders in the pond.
Alpaca beef.
What are you two doing here? Gina! Go get him!
And you are going to work and work and work and never tell anybody what you saw.
Okay.
Get done. You gotta get it done, buddy.
What?
Come on, you didn't even get anything up there. You're lazy. Kai, you're lazy. Work harder. Expect a little more from you than this, buddy.
Hurry up!
Gina, so why do these hot dogs smell like Caleb and Connie?
You're really gonna teach me how to ride the four wheeler?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, let's go! Uh-huh.
Hey, where'd all the guys go?
I don't know. It's like the alpaca trip turned into women's wellness. She's so depressed all of a sudden. I don't get it.
I don't know. Maybe she's like PMSing or something.
Yeah.
You're absolutely right. If Lindsay saw it, which she did, you know she told her friends. You're going to have to get rid of them, too. All right, I'm leaving it in your hands. Good.
Pictures we took.
You're certainly right, Gina. You're certainly right.
But that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause